bullied at school. But she was pushing me. She called me ugly. Next time I should tell them though that somebody's pushing me and calling me ugly and like hitting me and things.
Why?
Because I shouldn't deal with it myself.
Exactly. Why not you? Why you shouldn't deal with it yourself?
Because I would get hurt.
If you see something, say something. We must stop bullying by speaking up.
People may bully other people because they think it's cool, but it's not.
It's because they're lonely and they don't have any friends.
Because you look different than them.
Probably because people are picking on them.
Hi, I'm Asha. If someone is bullying you, make sure you tell somebody so it stops. Like a parent, a teacher, a para, even a principal, or maybe a friend. Because if you don't, they'll keep on bullying people.
Bullying is not cool. Be a buddy, not a bully.
I think bullies bully because they were mistreated and they want everyone else to feel the same.
And I think bullies are bullies because they don't get what they want and they have to be in control. But they mean.
Hey guys!
Hi, it's Sally.
And this is Bessie B. And today we're going to be talking about bullying. So I wrote something for you guys, so I'm going to read it. So something I want to say is that bullying is not the right thing to do, and also you never bully because it's not the right way to solve problems in these type of situations. And you also have to think about how people feel, and you should never, and what they're going through at home, and you also need to think about how people feel after. And I also want to say, is never judge a book by its cover or appearances.
Stop and think before you speak. What you say might not be hurtful to you, but it might be hurtful to others. Thank you.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter. But I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, great, I'll rise up. And I'll do it a thousand times again.
Yes, these words hurt, but let me tell you something. You are special, you are beautiful, you are brave, and you should never listen to what others tell you to. If one person tells you to kill yourself, let me tell you something, that's only one person. And you have way others that love you for who you are.
If a bully is targeting you, stay strong. I know it might be hard or scary inside, but try your best not to give any reaction to the bully. Bullies always look for kids who are alone. Friends are important, so always try your best to stay with friends or a group of kids. If your friends aren't at school, or if you are new and you didn't make any friends yet, try your best to stay close to adults who are playground monitors. If you're being bullied, it's important to tell. Even though the bully threatens you and tells you not to tell, you should definitely tell. Tell a friend, a teacher, your parent, or the principal. They are adults and they can help you. Love, peace.
Stop!
yourself and pursue whatever. Hey, stupid loser. Stop! I'm sorry, you're right. Can we be friends?
Bullying is not okay. If you see bully, then speak up.
Be open, not bully.
Hello everyone, it's River from River World, and I would like to cover the topic of bullying.
It can all be peace, son. And the world is made of peace, not hate. You should love one another.
Guys, if you're getting bullied, don't just fight alone. You have to tell somebody. Tell somebody so they can help you. I know it hurts, but you have to try. So they're all still loving you. Be strong. Try to move through.
Sad.
Angry.
Attacked and defenseless.
Ashamed and depressed.
Embarrassed, humiliated, or uncomfortable. Alone and afraid.
It hurts your feelings.
These are just some of the feelings you can get when you're bullied.
And nobody wants to feel this way. Nobody.
So be a buddy.
Not a bully.
How do you cheer for this big bully? Well, I'm gonna be the best friend and play with them. And I'm also gonna treat them nicely. I can treat others nicely like they treat me. You gotta stop with the bullying. Just be a kind friend.
And what would you do if you saw someone being bullied?
I'll just help them. I'll also tell the teacher.
If you're being bullied, you should tell your parents or a trusted adult because it will start to affect your performance in school and out of school. And it will also lead to someone getting hurt. You should also tell someone so you can have some support and you're not going through it alone. There's always someone willing to help.
That's cool, be kind.
Show everybody some love and blow some kisses. Blow some kisses.
Mwah.
Is bullying cool?
Be kind!
You are amazing and you are enough, no matter what a bully says or how they make you feel.
A bully's actions are always about them. It's not about you.
A bully is trying to get a reaction out of you, so the best possible thing you can do is just to ignore them.
Or you can tell an adult, and don't be afraid to tell an adult, because it'll keep everyone safe.
If you see somebody being bullied at school, go stick up for them, because you would want someone to do that for you.
And always remember to be kind.
So compliment someone and make their day.
Or sit with someone at lunch if they don't have someone to sit with.
The change starts with all of us.
So let's make this world a better place.
You call me a loser, you call me a fool. I ain't got a choice, I gotta go to school. I wish I had an angel to stand by my side. I'm shaking with fear, I'm so scared.